predictably, unbeaten in 12 months since her last defeat here 12 months ago in this very stadium. Caterine Ibargüen, this was her second round effort, 14.56, which by her own very high standards is very modest indeed. But Caterine Ibargüen squeezing out victory by just a single centimetre and winning her fifth Diamond League title in 6 years. Look at that, very close indeed, just 9 centimetres separating the top three earlier on. So part one of a possible double for Caterine Ibargüen. She heads to Brussels for the long jump tomorrow.